What have I managed to... I missed something. Jesus! Hey, Doctor. Welcome back. So, I really thought I was gonna get a loop around there. But then I didn't. So, I don't know what's up. Yeah, Demon Great Machete. Oh, yeah. Good message. I must have missed something up at the top here. Great sword, yeah. Also cool. There's gonna be that twin blade guy. Kind of just like, oh yeah, look at that up there. There you go. Yeah, this big blatant area. What did I get? Pellets? It's another one of those fire things. Demon Great Axe? Yeah. Figures. Probably worth good. It was worth trying. Oh, I got tagged. I got tagged with the Lloyds. I assume it's a Lloyds. Yeah, I got tagged with the Lloyds. How long? Stone Great Axe was disappointing and not good. It was directly inferior to... to the other great axes. God, what should I do here?
Oh,
That works for me. We're gonna have a lot of setups like this. Ranged plus guys up close plus explodies. Yeah, weighs more, does less damage. Yeah, in all ways it was worse. Yeah, Demon Great Axe compared to Demon Great Axe, yes. Oh, that looks dicey. Why would I want to go there? Oh my god. What? Oh, look at this guy. Look at this cool guy. Any others like that? It's a dagger dude. Where does this chump come from? God, these guys just like come out of nowhere, tag me with Lloyds and leave. What is this? Menace Catalyst? Was it really? The R2 combo was the only good thing about it, but even that wasn't that good because it was easy to dodge, I think. What are these? Like spikes? Driven into the ground everywhere? There he is. Deep gem. Somebody chucked something at me. Luckily, I've gotten my strength up a bit. Thrall. There's Thrall, apparently. Is that not a trap? Flamberge, nice. Definitely gonna be a dexy weapon though. Let's take a quick look. Oh yeah, 15-14. Undulating blade. I really like this weapon arts business that they added in. I think they've integrated really well, at least into the PvE. I don't know how good or bad it is in PvP, but I think it's a really good addition here. That's cool. So glad that's happening. Alright. What to do here? Hey, it's the Anolondo Archers. First, let's scoot around here, make sure there's no enemies are about to drop on us. 3 of them. Luckily, my weapon does a lot of damage. That's helping me a lot. Okay. Not bad. Well, I can't even get onto that one. Something good down there. It's gonna hurt to get it though. Tempting, but I don't think it's gonna work to make the jump there. Oh, we have choices. When given choices, go where the items are. I don't even know what I picked up. Dang it. Did anybody see what I picked up? I should just look at my inventory. I think I got some of these. Oh, here we go. Fire damage absorption, okay. I think that's what I've been picking up in this area. Okay. Red bug pellets. I want her to come out on her own to fight. Yeah, here we go.
Oh, cleanse the bastard's curse. Come to me.
Cleanse the bastard's curse. That's it? Here. That looks like death. I mean, I'll be going down there eventually, but it looks like death from here. Whew, okay. Long time since the shortcut. Could use one anytime now. Only 3 Estus left. Hey, game. Blind or something? What's he swinging at? Oh, is that one of those red hilt halberds that they were talking about? Dear Lord! This is it. These guys are crazy. That movie's ridiculous. Three of them. Whoa. God, stop dropping on me. Oh my god, these guys are so annoying. I'm gonna die from these things. Nope, not today. This area is hard. You know how sometimes you get ambushed and you're like, this is the end? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, I've been there. Apparently. How many of those little scrubs are hanging from the ceiling waiting to drop on me? Oh god, no! Another one? Crap. Very stressful. Oh god. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for that. That one reminds me of, Priscilla's dagger. Fancy, fancy dance moves. Where in the heck am I compared to anywhere I've been before? Wait. Oh, thank God. Wait, what? Never mind, I don't know where that is. Nope, that's not what I thought it was. Dang it. I thought that was the shortcut back, but no, it wasn't. I mean, I think I have to go up here. Just an ember, huh? There has to be a dang shortcut that I missed. I'm trying to get my bearings, I guess. Where am I? Oh, God. I'm still way down here. I've been seeing that for a while, and still way down here. I don't even know what that is. Holy Lord, are you kidding me? Is he? Oh God, what? I remember these things. Hey, Sika Koka. Yeah, I'm streaming at 720p if that's what you're asking. I must have missed a shortcut somewhere. This is nuts. Do I have quality options or something? I gotta go back and look around. I think I missed it. I must have missed a shortcut or a bonfire or something. This is way too long. I'm down to one Estus. Things are looking bad. I might ember up if I have to. The game rarely makes you go this far without a bonfire or a shortcut or something. I mean, it might, but think so. That looks like, what are they talking about? Yorm the Giant or something? Menacing sight to behold. Where am I? Have I not been here? I could swear I had. Then what are all these enemies that I hadn't killed? Wait, what's that? That is nothing. That's just his little spot. Though, a shortcut this far back is not really that good. Might be time for me to level vitality a little bit. Crazy thought. This. I thought I was heading towards opening that from that side, from the other side. No, don't go down there. Yeah, man, I don't know. I guess not. Oh boy. And divine blossoms. Yeah. Divine blessings, yeah, whatever. It's late for all of us. Maybe it's not late for all of us. It's late for me. Okay, well, guess I need to try and push through. How many enemies are in here? Thank you. Where do these guys keep coming from? Also, what's up with these planks? I don't enjoy the way these guys just keep showing up. Oh god. I don't know where this goes, but I'm gonna take it because about half the time these are useful. Okay, where the heck am I now? What? Where am I? I have no idea where I am. What's up, Blood Mist? Please let this be where I think it might be. Oh, praise the sun. We made it. Oh, dear God. Thank you. 22,000. Oh my god, we made it. I'm going back to. Oh, jeez. I'm going back to healing stuff. I can't believe I made that. That's. Felt like it took forever. Oh. Yeah, Dragon Sphere. Yeah. Oh, I need a sip of my soda here. That was tiring. But I mean, once I get like familiar with the game, it'll be a lot less of a problem. I don't have this. It's good to talk to some NPCs.
Oh, hello, Landon. But Filth wouldn't want it.
It's expensive.
Goodbye, Marty.
What's up, Anticross? I was parrying guys at the beginning, and then I started getting really bad at it.
If you see the lands of the home, at least the place, do not be. What is it?
Finger? What?
Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness.
Okay.
He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric.
What?
I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
What?
If you fancy a proper red, and Kilby has been a prison, I can see it in...
I don't think I know where that is. Key to the underground lift. Key to the room of the lift that descends to the deepest dungeon in Lothric. A surviving dark wraith from the land swallowed by darkness said to be held there. I don't think I know where that is. Alright. Bad guy. What about sad guy? Also, I assume I don't have a demon soul yet. No, I need this still. Soul of a demon.
Now.
You know the guy that I killed back with Sigmire? He seemed like a demon.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then top take.
Oh, I took off the tiny beings ring at some point too. So I lost a little bit there. This might be good. A little bit of health might do me okay.
Farewell, Ashen Maid.
Sad guy's gone. Just out of curiosity. Did I call him Sigmire again? Whatever. Wait, who's this? Oh, it's her. It shouldn't have made him look so much like Sigmire. Ah, see, I can upgrade this now. Because I have a Titanite scale. Hey. Yeah. You want me to... Echoes, Ritsa, Rodney, probably a bunch more people. Shinkuro, a bunch of people, you know.
I woke up because I had a bad dream. Be careful, I don't want
to... It sucks. I bet it involved our baby.
No.
Well, that's good at least. I'm in a hard area.
You mean you're playing Dark Souls?
Not all the areas have been hard.
That's what she said. No, thanks, Echoes. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Shinkiro and Craze and Rodney and everybody. The nice guys.
They're there, honey. They're there. Come watch some Dark Souls and take your mind off that.
Reassuring.
Hmm.
This looks exactly the same. Like,
the textures are nicer.
And you have a blue thumb. Is that mana?
Kind of. For melee, you can. It's called focus points, fight points. I don't know. It lets me use a special move on my weapon.
F points.
Yeah. For this one, I get to sharpen the blade for a moment, and I do extra damage for a little bit. F points. Okay, guys.
Why don't you have any shoes on?
Slows me down.
Just like real life.
Sure.
Hey, these stairs weren't in Dark Souls.
No, they weren't. Fight points.
Hey, even I recognize that those stairs weren't in Dark Souls. Hey, what's that thing? That's not in Dark Souls.
That is probably the... I'm pretty sure
now I have to learn a whole nother game, you guys.
Oh. Oh god, he woke up. Oh, that's not good.
Oh. You haven't seen him?
I'm coming back in here. No, I haven't seen him. He went to... Did he go back to sleep?
Yeah, he's just nice.
He keeps waking up every time I go out there.
He's just nice.
You think I can make it past him? He's not nice. He's gonna kill me.
Fashion.
Dear God.
Watch out, there's a little dude. Oh, we did.
I'm gonna get dunked. Heal.
Run, man.
Boof! Not that clumsy. Oh god! Oh god, come on, are you kidding me? There's bigger things. Oh god!
It's just nice they changed him up.
I think he put those on himself. Okay, so I have a few choices of where to go there.
Shinkiro's trying to boss you around.
That's alright. I'm not gonna fight him yet. I didn't wanna. Oh, I got an item.
Can you go over there?
Where?
Over there.
There?
No. Over there.
On that bridge?
Yeah.
I don't know. He hasn't let me yet.
Jump over.
Can't jump high enough. Probably don't need the blood bite. Oh yeah, it's this thing. I guess I didn't need to purchase it after all. Or whatever it was.
Dogs came out here and they're worried
they
about me.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
It was a very long section to make the loop back to get this shortcut. It took a long time.
Where's this kid? I'll get that thing off my head.
When I came to bed.
Oh, yeah.
Which I haven't done yet. Well, it's gonna be soon enough.
Watch out for that guy. He doesn't.
It's a woman. Had some practice killing these guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was in Dark Souls 1.
You never used that.
I did.
No. You used the wheel.
That's Bloodborne.
blood souls.
Where did I get? I got a deep gem. Infused to create a deep weapon, okay.
I'm just
sleepy. He's probably awake by now.
I miss him.
Yeah. Dark damage, but loose scaling effects. Okay.
Hi, Rita. I'm here. I had a bad dream and woke up.
So it looks like I have to go out here with the giant. Oh, come on! This globoid's messing me up.
We got globoided.
Yes, they were. Sometimes they drop stuff.
The globoids?
He didn't drop anything that time. Yeah. The globoids. Pretty much just the globoids. Where? Ah, this is what I need to get.
Say globoids again.
Globoids.
Oh, he knocks that up.
Oh, God!
Why don't you go down there with them?
Can you call them? Probably.
Maybe he's the only one to do down there.
I don't know.
Nothing.
Frames. That did though.
Aww.
I don't know what to do.
You've got a lantern around it.
Oh, come on!
I see it.
Yeah.
Drink.
He's got a hitbox on that thing. This is not going very well.
No. What's your great work doing?
Oh, it sucks down here. I can't move properly.
Oh. You're trapped in the...
Leave me alone while I do this. Can't get out of there.
Poor guy.
Woo! And I think I know where this goes.
Poor guy.
Yeah. This is a big shortcut.
Poor guy.
Poor guy.
How do you even get in?
Wait, no. This is not where I thought it was. I don't know.
Where are you?
I have no
idea. Hey, you're over by those. You're closer to those things. Get over there. Jump.
Slightly. I think I was up there earlier. Slightly closer. I can't jump, alright? Jumping's not going to get me there. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Oh, this is a dead end? It's not a shortcut at all. I got a Saint Bident, though.
Is that like a trident?
Saint Bident.
But a Bident?
I think so.
That's cool.
Nah, I can't use it.
Hold it. Can you? You can't hold it.
I can hold it.
Yeah, I want to see it.
Well, that is cool, actually. Whoa. That's actually pretty cool. I will have to make another kit. What is this thing? Saint Tree Bellvine. Oh, it's a little catalyst for casting spells.
Boring.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm stuck down here.
What's your plus plus down there?
Plus two?
No, your plus plus is down on your under your stamina.
Increased stamina regen and increased health from SS flasks.
What's your praise to the sun?
God, you woke up again. That's I'm worried. I'm a sun bro.
Huh?
I'm a sun bro. Oh, he went back to. He's going back to sleep. Okay.
Is that like your class or something?
Covenant. Oh God, I'm gonna get dead. Hang on. I'm having problems right now.
Whoa, head.
Yes, he tried to headbutt me. I hate these guys. He pinked me, apparently.
Was that?
No. I don't know, but these guys are messing me
What's
up.
What's the pink do, you guys?
I can't hit him! Oh my God, I'm screwed. I think that's poison or bleed. Well, that looks like something over there.
There's a heartless back over there.
A heartless?
Yeah.
That thing?
Yeah, from Kingdom Hearts. So I don't like them. Oh.
Get out
oh,
of
no,
here.
They don't. Well, yeah, they kind of do. They're all like, they have that squat body like that. With the long antennas.
Shortcut?
Has Rodney played it?
Yeah, he's beaten it.
Rodney, what does pink do? What does it happen? What does it happen?
Is this what I think it is?
Pink
oh, I know what this is. I think that's bleed.
What's that guy? Oh,
he's got leeches all over him. He's got maggots all over him. And he makes me bleed out if he hits me.
Pink is poison.
Oh.
Rodney says they look like heartless.
Yeah.
New Tab has zero interest in Disney games.
Is this where I think it is? Come on, please be where I think it is. No, this is somewhere else, but elevators are usually good, so I should hit this.
They're back in Dark Souls 1. Cute necklace.
The character?
Oh. Cute necklace.
I don't know where I am. Oh, God. And I'm out of Estus.
Rodney, I play Kingdom Hearts because it's fun. And because Disney, because I like Disney. Did you play Disney's Magical World or Magical World of Disney for 3DS? Because it was a really, really awesome game. Also, Rodney, have you played Kingdom Hearts Unchained X or whatever for, Android and iOS. It's a free Kingdom Hearts app that's pretty fun.
What? Oh. This area is huge. What is going on here? Wait, what is this?
Yeah, Rodney, you should. Yeah. It is good. It's Kingdom Hearts. It's fun. It's a much better phone game.
Come on.
Than the last one, I think.
Where did that even?
I didn't play the last.
Oh my God.
One.
Well, I can't even make that fall now without dying.
Well, it's free, so you might as well try it. It's fun. I've been playing it quite a bit. I've been playing Miitomo too. We should be friends.
System, help me. Well.
Do you want me to have Miitomo?
I don't know. Wait, where does this go? Yes! I made another loop.
Chain of Memories? That was a pretty good one, yeah.
You want to go to the back of bed?
Are you telling me to leave?
No. I'm saying I'm at a stopping point. If you want to go to bed.
The doctor is right about that. February 30th, 2011. Hey.
Yeah?
Good job.
I thought you were about to say don't. Don't break those chairs.
Why would I ever say that?
I don't know.
Are there dogs?
Yes, they're zombie dogs. Aww. They're like crazy zombie dogs, though.
Just like Dark Souls 1.
Pretty much. Okay, so...
It took me a while to get into Chain of Memories. Hi, Zygino.
Oh, Zygino.
Zygino.
Is that another door over there? Oh my god.
Anyway, Rodney, you should try Unchained X.
Dude, there's multiple of these guys.
And do you have Miitomo?
Oh god.
Hey, it's one of the Black Knights.
No, I met one of them earlier.
Campies. Why don't you backstab him?
Too big.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not. That's stupid.
I missed. There you go.
Guy.
You poor guy. Yeah, he ran up to me and tried to kill me without provocation. All I was doing was standing there minding my own business.
Ronnie's still not answering me about Miitomo.
Oh, he hasn't beaten it. Oh, I thought he had. Wait, what's over here? This area is gigantic. What are you doing? Dude. Rod. No.
What? Rodney, what?
No, not Rodney, you.
Me.
Oh, dude, what a spell. Okay, I did backstab him. You were right.
Whoa, what?
I said you were right.
Whoa, what?
I mean, in Dark Souls 1, you couldn't backstab anybody this big. These guys are cool. They're hard, though. Cathedral Knight Great Shield.
I was right.
I said you were right, alright? What else do you want from me? God. Stop.
was right about a Dark Souls thing that you were wrong about?
Yes.
Good job.
Uh-huh. Where do I want to go? What about here? Gee, this area is gigantic. There's so many places to go.
I'm lost.
I'm also sort of fairly lost. What is this?
Where's the ceiling?
It's there. Okay, that's new.
I mean, look up Miitomo and then get it. Hey! Whoa.
Alright, that's super new and I've never seen that before.
Cool.
Okay, let me let him go back into the room and be on his own for a moment, and then I'll come back there and see what I can do.
Correct. If you highlight it, then you have to include the part where I told him to backstab and he told me I couldn't.
Well, I also have trouble backstabbing stuff in this game. Look, there's more of these guys.
Why? Is it harder?
I find it harder. The enemy, sometimes the enemies turn pretty quickly. There's a group over here. No, so it's this guy.
No, Doctor, you don't burn the cathedral down. You get a piece of paper and a cup and put them outside.
What? That definitely looks like a mimic up there. Let's find out.
Rodney, it's a free phone app and I want to be friends with you on it. For God's sake. Oh, that's a mimic. A really, really messed up mimic. Holy, oh my god.
That's a Dark Souls mimic.
Well, I never saw any mimics like that in Dark Souls.
Deep Braille Divine Tome.
Cruel Angel, that's terrifying. If I had done that, that would be super...
don't think it could get through the
scary.
I made an executive decision that it was not going to get. I made an assumption.
You made an executive assumption?
I made an executive assumption that it was not going to be able to fit through the door.
No, Rodney, it doesn't.
Where the heck am I?
Hey, you're back at your buddy.
Well, I don't even know if this is the same guy.
There's only one.
There's two. I've seen at least two.
So it's the same one from a different angle.
This area is so big.
Corrupt, you totally should. It's really fun.
That's one difference between this and Dark Souls 1. The areas in this game are way bigger. See, that's here. There's the door to the spider.
Watch out for this heartless.
What? No, he didn't drop behind me too. I fully expected there to be a second one behind me. There's one. No, this heartless. Is a goop.
A glomoid?
Yeah. Dang it.
Come down from there, glomoid.
There it is. I wonder if this will kill it faster. Actually, this will probably do it.
Oh, you know, like, little non-linear. Dark Souls was pretty non-linear, too.
Dark Souls 1 was really not non-linear. This one is fairly linear. Wait, he's not dead!
Well, Zygono likes that it's... that this is non-linear.
So far, it feels pretty linear. I guess there's a couple different choices. But mostly, it's been a straight line.
Dark Souls 1 was very non-linear, and I didn't like that because it was too scary, and I couldn't tell where I was supposed to go. And for my skill level, which was pretty much nowhere for my skill level, but, you know. Hey, drop that down.
Drop what down?
Chop it down.
The ladder?
No, that table of candle.
I tried earlier, and I couldn't.
Oh, okay. Whoa, cool, chandelier. Did you see it?
Yeah, it's cool.
Cool Angel's making jokes.
Ooh. About to get dunked.
You got a red. That bleed. That was a bleed.
This one's giving me the business. I'm dead!
Oh.
That one was very aggressive. Didn't do much of the spell casting.
Kitty. Honey, this morning he loved looking at himself in the mirror.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you haven't been doing that.
No, I haven't. Okay. I guess the areas themselves have a... did not branch in paths.
No, you mean... Doctor, you mean... You, there's no snake marsh?
No, there's a snake marsh.
But...
Oh, snake? Not exactly the same.
No,
not quite the same.
A huge snake marsh that's endless forever.
No, that's not in this. Oh, boy.
Doctor says there aren't any areas that he doesn't like, so no endless snake marsh.
I found something that looked like a snake marsh.
But those doobs?
Not exactly.
Who's that?
Crossbow guy. Okay, we're gonna go this way.
Wait, turn around. I wanna. Man.
What do you want?
I wanna look at the scenery and you're running around.
I've been looking at the scenery all day. You what?
Give me this.
No, where?
Go out. And look to the right. Not that much, God. Yeah.
There's nothing there, dude.
That's pretty. Okay, go now.
If I stand out there,
okay, fine.
A guy's gonna
God,
pull out his
okay,
crossbow
fine,
and shoot
okay,
me.
Okay, God, fine.
That's why I'm moving around so much. That's my wife, Ignis.
Hi, Ignis. Yes, Doctor. The bloodborne endless snake marsh. Yes, Creed. Creed's making fun of me.
No, no. Somebody tried to attack me.
Liking the dead tree.
Does he?
I think so. Look shaved. At him. You didn't even...
It's just shaved.
Ew. Why don't you look at stuff, dude?
I do. I'm also busy trying not to get killed.
What? You should totally be able to go on there. You're gonna break your weapon.
My weapon's in good shape. Look at the little red bar underneath it. In the bottom right.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
What? Why didn't they have that in Dark Souls?
I know. Quality of life improvements.
Oh,
that hurt.
Oh, that is a heartless. They are heartless.
Seven HP.
Oh, Rodney got meat him already. Hi, Sponge Jelly. Sponge Belly, I gave up on Blighttown. I played Dark Souls. And then I got to Blighttown, I was like, okay.
I screwed up. This guy's got a cool moveset. That guy's pretty hard. He's got a lot of poise. What do I... Look at this ridiculously long...
Do I follow Rodney on Twitter?
I don't know.
I think so.
Rodney doesn't really tweet much.
I know, but We can link our, if you link your Twitter account to your, well, most people gave up on Blighttown.
Yeah, Blighttown was not kind to people.
Mags might actually like Dark Souls 3 if you got her to play it.
Maybe. I don't know, maybe. I don't know if there's been anything... I mean,
Rodney, if you link your Twitter account to Miitomo, you don't have to do... you don't have to tweet or anything, but it gets all your friends for you.
I'm gonna die up here.
No, I do follow you.
What's the point of being over
here? Good night, Dark Emperor.
See you, Dark Emperor. Oh. I was underneath these arches earlier, and those little dudes were sitting up there, and they would drop down on me. From above. So that sucked.
Copra? I beat the Copra demon.
There's some whooshing. Arbalest. What? Try to shoot me with a poison dart. Somebody's gonna ambush me from behind. I just know it. There he is. Oh, another pale tongue.
Zagano, I did not know of any other way because New Tap was making me play it blind by myself with no spoilers.
Which is the only real way to play.
And then I gave up because I don't believe in frustrating myself when I'm not having any fun.
What the heck is all this? Whoa.
Shinkiro, there's dried fingers?
Wait, look. I'm above the giant.
And the chandelier.
There's a giant.
Yep.
There's gonna be another one over past there.
No, there's only one.
Definitely only one.
Watch out.
One good thing is I don't think any of them are going to be dropping from ceiling onto me. That guy looks pretty serious over there. I want his sword really bad. Whoa, cool! He doesn't care about me. He doesn't care about my puny hits. Wow, this guy's awesome. This is the coolest enemy in the game so far. He's gonna get me. He got me. Wow. Can I get that sword? Oh, dude.
Rodney, link it to your Twitter so we can be friends.
I think I'm done for the night. Plunging attack the giant. The problem with this area is there's so many parts of it that I still need to explore. Where did I get?
That's the problem with it.
Well, I don't know. It's hard to keep track of. I picked up something. Ah, this is a blessed gem. Oh, I see. It's gonna be like a faith scaling weapon or something. Gradually restore HP and heavily damage reanimated foes. Cool. Yeah, I think I'm done for the night. I'm gonna go to bed. It's very late.
Okay, Rodney, give me a friend quest later. Good night, guys.
Oh, there's still a lot of people playing. Let's see.